Come on, it's all yours.
I don't think I should say. So if you can make a story out of porn, you can make a story out of anything.
Okay, you're the the acting hero here.
Am I the acting hero?
Yeah. So you know what you have to do, eh?
Yeah, I know exactly what I'm going to do. Stay up there.
Saving time, but you're miles away. The flowers drowning in some bitter tea. You see a lifestyle opportunity. Find your mirror, go and look inside. You see the talent you're always hide. Don't go kid yourself, well not today. The satisfaction's not far away. Hold on now, you're here is waiting just for you. Don't pause too long, it's fading now, it's ending all too soon. You'll see.
Well, I was following you because you said you were the porn star, so. But
No, what I said, I'm always getting screwed over.
You'll see. Soon you'll see. The cup is warm, but your milk is sour. Life is short, but you're here to flower. Dream yourself along another day. Never miss opportunity. Don't be scared of what you cannot see.
So Phil, you're just doing some tweaking there, are you?
I'm going to take taking the fuels.
You're putting a turbo into your bike, are you?
Don't you think it's your filter that got clogged up there?
I just want to know what you think of today and whether you think yourself or Dave is having more fun.
Well, on a scale of 1 to 10 or...
whatever. I mean, if you want to go to 12, that's fine, you know?
Well, I mean, look at that. It's pretty hard to beat. You got the sun, you got perfect track, you got a secret territory. Nobody's coming here. I mean, this is the beauty of it.
Fantastic. Oh, I can't understand why your bike's not going, seriously. What's the problem with that, Phil?
That's the espresso you took this morning.
That looks all right to me.
You should pour it in the tank.
You should actually change the flat white.
Just for you. Don't pause too long, it's fading now, it's ending all too soon. You'll see.
Having a little sleep on a hill. I think he's feeling tired.
Your exit is waiting just for you. Don't pause too long, it's fading now. It's ending all too soon. You'll see.
Just for the record, I bounced my way all the way to the top. I can't believe you dug all those holes, Phil. It was like a highway before when I went through.
Can you get up there?
Yeah, that's the easy bit.
No, you can't. You got traction, I'm telling you.
Philippe, that one's a bastard there, where you...
Sorry?
Yeah, Mark?
Where, exactly where you are. Mate, I'm telling you now. Oh, well, you can't get on it from there. Mate, just give her a... Phil, now you can help your mates.
Not happy.
By the way, so this last section is like, I reckon, some of my favourite part of the ride, but it was never that chopped out. Phil. Never ever.
Do we go forward or we make 180?
So we've been through 90% of the playground or half? 40? 30?
Seven.
Okay, all right.